Today's 5 Things You Need to Know is brought to you by Power Credit Union, proudly serving Southern Colorado.
Hi there, I'm Elizabeth Watts with your News 5 update. And tonight, our state is reporting another 2,500 cases of COVID-19 in the past day after another 9,600 tests were taken, bringing our state's one-day positivity rate to under 6%. That's closer to the goal of 5%. But sadly, another 90 people have died here in Colorado due to COVID-19. Hospitalizations in our state continue a slow decline statewide. Parkview Medical Center has added another exception to their ban on visitors. This one applies specifically to the emergency department. Moving forward, ER patients will be allowed one visitor. As long as they aren't sick, they'll have to wear a mask and stay in the patient's room at all times. There were already exceptions for things like labor and delivery and end of life. Three of UC Health's Colorado Springs hospitals received their first shipments of the Moderna vaccine today. This video is from Memorial North, which received 800 doses. 4,100 doses were sent to Memorial Central, and Grandview Hospital received 100. Now here's Mike Daniels.
Elizabeth, I'm tracking a storm system rolling through the Rockies right now, actually snowing across the northern central into the San Juan Mountains. No snow here for the lower elevations, but we will have a lot of strong gusty wind. The associated cold front well off to the east of us by sunrise tomorrow morning. Going to be a tight pressure gradient between that high and the low. That creates a hostile environment for winds around here. They'll be out of the northwest, screaming from 50 to occasionally 60 miles per hour. But again, it's a dry front here across southeastern Colorado. A high wind warning, not a watch. This is the real deal. A high wind warning tomorrow all the way into the afternoon hours for all of El Paso County out to Teller County. Minor power disruption, certainly not out of the question. Some minor damage possible across parts of the viewing area. Going to be hard to get a good night's sleep tonight with that strong gusty wind rattling the windows. Starts to decrease tomorrow afternoon.
Thank you for listening to today's 5 Things You Need to Know, sponsored by Power Credit Union.